Welcome back to this playthrough for Fallout 2. And we're going to try to do a little more stuff here in Vault City, try to finish off a few things. Oh, yep, that is where I left off. It says Vault City Courtyard. So, one thing I'd like to point out is that I did reload my previous save before I talked to the first citizen, so I was a little more tactful with how I let her know about the power plant. And by tactful, I basically said it's been taken care of. So I didn't tell her that it's functioning. I just told her it's been taken care of, and she was happy with that. So since she's happy with it, I'm happy with it. And also, I did look at a couple of quests here in Vault City, and one of them that I did is it kind of points to something here in these rocks. Hey, I found a wrench buried under the rocks. So yes, now I can actually complete the quest with Valerie and Curtis, the guy you gave the Mr. Nixon doll to, he's the one who basically gives you a clue as to the whereabouts of that wrench. Though there are other places you can find the wrench, I just figured since I did complete that quest, I might as well, you know, get that wrench right there. Let's see, they didn't even look at me. Nice. Anyway, let's talk with Vic's daughter. I'm not in the mood for any BS today. Maybe you could use those tools to help fix that attitude of yours. All right. We'll deal with her later. Specifically on the 22nd of October. Very good, very good. If I get that super repair kit, I can take that to Skeeter and she can give me the super repair kit. So let's see. A couple of people I should have talked to, but I didn't, technically. Or get quests from them, I should say. This right here. None of that radioactive stuff. So that should show up in my pit boy now. Beer and booze. I think I've been selling some of this stuff. I'll have to see what I have on a capacity here. Probably doesn't want that for that. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to find some of that stuff. Let's see. Who else did I want to talk to? Ah, there we go. So old Stark here, I could have got some stuff from him, but I didn't pick the correct dialogue choices. Now we got some stuff in Mr. Stark. Raiders thing doesn't really show up on our Pip-Boy apparently. We can science it. Yeah. Maybe not. Then again, my science isn't very good either. Okay, sure, why not? You quickly discover Phyllis is rather dull and self-centered. You resolve never to date anyone like her again. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can't get some XP here. It's at 7, right? Let me come back here when I have a little more science under my belt. For now, let's speak with a good doctor here. You're supposed to have a quest for me. Something's rattling over there, but let's see what we can see over here. That I can do. I can't. Ooh, nice. Oh, actually. Yeah, he did cure me of my radiation. Very good. Water chip. That's funny. So most of these boxes are nothing more than something holding onto some water chips. A whole heck of a lot of them. So I'll probably edit this video up a little bit. Sure. Interesting. I mean, I've got a really good lockpick and it's filling quite a bit. Sure could have used that a little while ago. Oh, that's good. That's good. This empty hypodermic. Oh, that. Well, that's good for. Somebody here? Ah, here we go. Huh. Do you repeat yourself? Okay. Okay. Click on it. What did that do? Oh, okay. We'll read through this more later, I suppose. All my stuff is still here. Okay, good. I was about to get upset with you. Oh. So much crap going on, I didn't see the message that it was locked. Inventory management for now, I think. A lot of computers in here, but we'll deal with them later. Thank you. Let's see here. Actually, what day is it? Oh. Okay, I was hoping my date with Phyllis would have moved the date up a little bit. Apparently not. I'll talk to you one more time. What do you have on the barter? Not bartering me. Okay, fine. Okay, well, I got a lot of stuff, so I guess I should just go ahead and do some inventory management for now. So give me a while, a long while. All right, I've done a pretty decent bit of selling stuff here in the courtyard, and also got some skill books in here. So because we have time to kill while trying to do that quest for Valerie, we'll go ahead and try to do the quest for Stark real quick by hitting these 8 zones around Gecko. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, there was definitely 8, so.
Right. Chosen, the spirits of our ancestors guide me to a world of dreams that I may touch thoughts. Our village suffers without the holy Gek. Your hands hold our lives as a father holds his children.
Okay, yeah, I was expecting that. Doing what I can there, guy. And how did you do that, by the way? Valerie should definitely be done by the time we get down there. Good day. But you're right, he could use the sand to lose some weight. Going away. All right, we're gonna let Stark know about the patrol. All right, sure, why not? Okay, another quest taken out. Because we got this super repair kit, let's go ahead and take that back to Skeeter real quick. Compared to the repairing the generator, those quests seem like small fries, don't they? Not a lot of XP for them, but I guess every little bit counts, I suppose. Go to the junkyard. I think that's Skeeter over here, I believe. Three-step plasma transformer. I wasn't expecting that, but okay, cool. Bet that shows up here on the Gecko, or Pit Boy.
What you need, youngster?
Jealous? His name's Herbert. I talk to him when I get lonely. Just kidding. His name's Bob.
What you need, youngster?
So I guess we'll have to try and pickpocket him, huh? That could suck. I just grabbed it. Okay. Okay, now get out of my way. Okay. All right, Skeeter, I got your little part here. Sure it doesn't blow up or anything. Yeah, I guess we'll go with the assault rifle. Make shadow puppets. I just need to find some ammo for that assault rifle. Why'd you take my shotgun out of my inventory? Alright, well, you know what? We've got quite a few quests taken care of here and a lot of inventory management as well, so we'll have to do quite a bit of editing of this video to trim it down in size for sure. But I guess for now, that'll do for this video, and I'll just try to figure out what my next plan of attack will be. Until then, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Take care.